Hello everyone, today I am going to show you how to remove unwanted information or parts from an image. In other words, remove background from an image using PowerPoint 2019. So I have PowerPoint open here in this window. We will use this image and try to remove this dark background from this image so that only bird remains after editing. For this, we will go to the PowerPoint, click insert, press pictures, and go to the location where we have saved the image. In this case, I have saved the image on desktop. I will click that and click insert. As you can see, after we have inserted the image, the PowerPoint gives us different design ideas. We will not be using this functionality of PowerPoint in this video, but you can use it to prepare your beautiful presentation slides. After you have selected the picture, you can see the format tab being activated. After you click the picture, you will be able to see the format tab is activated. Then you will need to go to the remove background, click on it, and you will be able to see four icons over there. The first icon is mark areas to keep. If you click this icon and click anywhere in the image, you will be able to keep those parts. Similarly, if you click mark areas to remove, this will remove those parts. Discard all changes will discard all the changes that you have made and restore the original image. Keep changes will keep all the edited tasks that you have performed on that image. As you can see, after we click the background removal tool, the PowerPoint used its artificial intelligence to guide us and helped us determine which parts to remove and which parts to keep. Because you can see, we want to keep this part as well as the bottom part, so we will be going to do that in the next step. First, I will be clicking mark areas to keep, and I need this part, so I will click over here and this part as well. I will perform this task until all the areas that I want to keep is selected. Then I will press keep changes. You can see in this video, we have successfully edited the background image and removed it. But you need to remember, PowerPoint is not very accurate. For example, if you have an image which contains lots of background information, it will be difficult for PowerPoint to distinguish between those colors, and hence the editing will not be that accurate. For that case, you would need to seek help from other software such as Photoshop. I will show that in a future video. If this video helped you, don't forget to like, comment, or subscribe.